body outcome challenges team to focus on the side core and the legs. So we are doing the Spider-Man planks. Let's see how many we can do within 3 minutes. Join me, let's roll. Alright then, let's get into the plank position. Nice, firm and steady. Organizing myself, and this seems to be the right plank position. And let's start the timer. Seems to be going nice and well, but I don't think so that I should be talking, you know, because that sort of like sucks all the energy out of me. But because I love you guys, I should just increase the beat a little bit. All right, I thank for busy work. Bring those knees as high as you can. We are in a down. Halfway through, I hope you're still with me. My lower back is starting to hurt. This minute left, we need to finish strong. Are you still with me? We're almost there. How do you think? For me, I've been able to do this in 3 minutes. Let me know how it has been. Check out the tips and variations. The link is in the description below. Let me know how it goes. Send in your challenges. Subscribe. Stay cool. Stay awesome. Or just keep rocking. I'm feeling the vibes.